How you doing? Listen, I'm working on something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway, I got a request through the ether, so to speak. Someone's looking for a crew to take a score, but I don't know anymore. I thought maybe you'd be interested. Personally, I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot barge pole because I don't know any of these people. But if you're interested, be my guest. I can tell them to come see you.
Good to see you, boss. I'm jacked to be here, boss. Hey, what do you need? Go for it.
At last! I got you! You know, you are a very hard person to reach. But then, so is Yusuf Amir. So this is a very special occasion. A meeting of titans! Now, let me open the kimono and show you my business. I want you to invest in a partnership. There is a chain of salvage yards going into administration. Buy one of them, and it will be the start of something very profitable. Well, come on, what more do you need to know? Let's pull the trigger. Come on, baby, let's hustle, let's grind, let's make some paper. I'll be in touch.
Hello, this is Vincent. Haven't seen you since we were first acquainted at the Diamond. Since then, I unwillingly retired from my former post, head of security. I'd like to offer you a lucrative, albeit unorthodox, opportunity to make some money and sabotage one of your long-standing adversaries. If you're interested, meet me at the Vespucci police station.
Okay, you own the facility. If you've got a crew, get them together, head over there, and come down to the presentation room. I've got someone to introduce you to. He's Rich. Why, hello, how you doing? How can I help? Easy. And there.
How can I help you?
Yes, yes, come in, come in, come in. Have a seat anywhere. This is the one room in the country where we cannot be recorded.
Can I take this mask off now?
Do you know Avon Hertz?
Avon Hertz. Yes, the Avon Hertz. Don't act all weird. I'm just a normal genius. I do very normal things like kite surf with presidents and date B-list actresses. I bleed real tears. This is real hair. I program, and I have actual emotions. I'm sort of like one of those things that is good at lots of things. Why isn't this person talking?
Don't worry about it. Mr. Hertz took his first company public when he was 22 years old.
21 and three quarters. I was worth $1.5 billion by the time I was 25. I'm trying to save the world, for fuck's sake, man, if it'll let me.
Avon was helping the IAA. The government.
Helping the government? I was trying to be the government. My work with artificial intelligence. Thinking only better. That's my slogan, by the way. I was trying to guide the government through a security and ethics nightmare it had stumbled into. When whoosh, I'm told, no thanks. It's a fucking joke, but I'm not laughing.
Avon is worried that someone's trying to start a war.
I'm not worried about it. I'm certain of it. The only problem is, I just don't know who exactly. And worse, Clifford doesn't know who.
Clifford, that's his supercomputer.
It's a neural network of supercomputers. Clifford is a problem-solving facility. Say hello, Clifford.
You're embarrassing me, Avon. I'm blushing.
Give Clifford data and no more problem. Clifford was onto something, but now the data is gone.
Gone?
It has to be the Russians, or the North Koreans, or the Iranians, or the Chinese using a proxy agent. The fact is, if we cannot figure out who is behind these data breaches, then Clifford is useless.
If we can get paid, of course we can help.
There are three data thefts I need you to unbreach, re-breach, broach. I'm a natural communicator.
You're getting off topic.
No, this is the topic. How I've been treated. How I've been mistreated. It's an American tragedy. Kill the clever genius so that numbskulls could take cheap bribes. Yeah, I'll pay. I'll pay whatever it takes.
We'll need serious cash. Six figures, minimum.
No problem. My share price is through the roof. Look, three problems. Three easy enough solutions.
Could you stop talking like you're giving a keynote speech, please?
Do I do that?
Yes!
Three data thefts. 250 trillion data points in enemy hands. Three simple solutions. One, data courier. Murdered on the streets of Los Santos. Bodies at the morgue.
The morgue. You'll have to steal an ambulance to get in there.
Old-fashioned. Analog. I love it. Retro. Problem two. Four of these vans are beaming vast amounts of previously secure military data. You'll need cars to track them down. I have a sort of friend who has some cars you can borrow here.
Okay, that sounds easy enough. What's the third?
The big new server farm in Palomino has been compromised. I'm certain of it. No one believed me, and I have no idea how to prove it. But if someone could get inside...
Just give me a minute. I know these stealth helicopters... These things. Huh? Avon, these all do seem a bit random.
Of course they seem random, because you are not a supercomputer. Clifford will solve it for us. Just give us more data about the data so we can data it.
All right, well, get to work and
Good luck.
Pleasure to meet you. You look nice in that shirt, Avon. I like your hair.
Thank you. Progkillclifford.exe.
What do you need?
Are anticipated. Remember.
Hey, it's Paige Harris. I work with Lester Crest. I basically run things over there while he takes credit. Anyway, I've got a new sideline you might be interested in. High-end scores taken elegantly using the latest tech. There's a terabyte truck on Warstock I can turn into our nerve center. Get one, we'll store it under your club and get moving on this immediately.
I take it this isn't a social call. No problem. I'll get him off your back.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it by.
How can I be of service? Call me back when you've figured out how that brain of yours works.